In this tutorial, I'll show you how to make text rotate around objects in After Effects. Let's get to it. Here we are in After Effects. First, I'm going to create a new composition. It will be 1920 by 1080, 30 frames per second, 5 seconds for the duration. Click OK. Then select the Type tool, click and type something. I'll do Motion Graphics. Then I'll open the Align tab and align the text to the center of the composition. Then open Effects and Presets window and search for CC Cylinder Effect. Add it to the text layer, and this will give the text layer a shape of a cylinder. If we head over to the Effect Controls panel, open Rotation, and then set Rotation X to something like 25 degrees. This will give us this kind of an angle so we can see the text from both sides. And we can control the size of the cylinder, or rather the size of the text, by adjusting the scale of the text. So if we select it and press S on the keyboard, then let's say decrease the scale, you'll see that the text is getting smaller and that changes the size of the cylinder. That introduces an extra gap, which we can also fill with extra words if needed, but I'm going to leave it at 2 words. So I'm going to adjust the scale in such a way that we don't have any big gaps. So something like this would do. Now let's make the text rotate. So for that, move to the start of the timeline and create a keyframe for rotation Y at 0 by clicking on a stopwatch. Then go to the end of the timeline and set rotation Y to 1 full cycle. Then press U on a keyboard and move this keyframe 1 frame forward. So it is at the end of the timeline, and that gives us like a seamless loop. Now I'm going to adjust the colors. So that I'm going to open the shading settings. I'm going to set the ambient to 100. So we have even lighting and even color across all points of the cylinder. And if you want to change the color, you simply search for Fill in Effects and Presets and add it to the text layer. And then here you can choose any color that you want. I'm fine with white, so I'm going to remove the fill. Now let's make the text rotate around the object. First, we need the object. For that, I'm going to open the project panel and drag and drop the Twitter logo PNG above the text layer. You can scale it down if needed, so I'll do something like this. Then I'll select the text layer, go up to Edit, Duplicate, or press Ctrl D as a shortcut and move the duplicated layer above the logo or the object that you have. Then make sure it is selected, open Effect Controls, and in the render, instead of full, we're going to select outside. And now it looks like the text is wrapping around the object, the Twitter logo in our case, so I'm going to give this a preview. And here it looks like the text is rotating around the object, and we've created this fake 3D perspective. And that's how you make text rotate around objects in After Effects. I hope you enjoyed and learned something new. Thanks for watching. See you in the next one. Peace out.